It is on fire.
New Kendrick Lamar single seemingly confirmed by Ebro. The unimaginable may be happening this week. Kendrick Lamar could be releasing new music. According to hip-hop media executive Ebro Darden, the rapper's camp may have confirmed that the Compton-born rapper will be dropping a single this week ahead of his performance at the upcoming Super Bowl halftime show. A few weeks ago, it was rumored that Kendrick Lamar would be returning with a new single on either February 4th or February 11th. The first date is obviously out of the question now, but hope has been restored in the second possibility after Ebro noted that the producer of his show suggested the single was confirmed. On Wednesday's episode of Rap Life Review on Apple Music, Ebro read a note from the show's producer, Sasha, which seemingly confirms that K-Dot is dropping on Friday. What I'm reading here provided by our producer Sasha. The way this reads, it sounds like it's confirmed that we will get a single from Kendrick Lamar before his performance, said Ebro on the show. He went on to read verbatim what was written, quoting, with the release of his single to be debuted ahead of the performance. As Hip-Hop N More points out in a report, Apple Music likely has some insider knowledge on what's happening with Kendrick's upcoming releases, so it may not be a coincidence that the tea was spilled on Ebro's show. Stay tuned for more information, and hopefully a real confirmation from Kendrick, about the iconic rapper's upcoming return. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please smash the like button, subscribe to the channel, and turn on notifications for more videos like this. We'll see you in the next one.